lighting in Milad with happiness of the birth of the Prophet. No, those people have asked me, send me a question. I'm going to ask a counter question. But lighting in the month of the Rabiul Awwal, what is the difference between the Christmas and the Milad? With the Christmas, all the Christians is putting a lighting on a tree, and the logic has came from nowhere. Nobody knows in the ancient. They get a tree at home and they light it up, and they put the stars on there. They put a balls on there, plastic balls in the, and they decorate the tree. The similarly, the same concept is in Muslims who celebrate the Prophet Muhammad's birthday. They put a lighting, they're putting a green lighting, they're distributing a food, they're doing a lot of things which is not that has nothing to do with the Islam. That has nothing to do with the teachings of the Quran or the Sunnah of the Prophet. These people are following their own scholars, they are following their own imams, they are following their own desire. That has nothing to do with Islam. This is a bid'ah and this is an innovation. We have to do nothing, just leave it alone as a normal and a regular day. And the best way to adopt the Sunnah is to fast on Monday and adopt the life of the Sunnah of the Prophet.